Thank you so much. So good to meet you.
How do you see Iran? People?
The people of Iran are quite amazing. Mm-hmm. And we don't have enough words to describe Iran. They made sure that we have the most amazing time in Iran.
So far.
Okay, thank you. And how about the city? I mean, this city, Ghir. How do you see Ghir as a city in Iran and a first province of Iran?
It's a lovely city with a lot of nice people. I think it's a very small city, so people know each other, and they created a very nice community here to be
close
here for each other.
Yes.
Everybody knows everyone.
Yes. And how about this idea? I mean, the commercial perspective. How do you see that?
It's a wonderful idea. People of the country should help those who are suffering from such unfortunate events. And we've seen loads of boxes in different cities for people to give money to those in Karnataka, and I think it's amazing.
We are cyclists, and we know a lot of cyclists, and we belong to the cyclist community, so we will share the experience here, and we'll spread the word that there is an amazing town in the Fars province where you are welcome like nowhere else, and you'll be honored with the offer to plant a tree and become part of this town's history. Good for the environment and planting a tree, and for us it means a lot, and we're very happy to be invited into this event. So we thank you for honoring us this way,
for giving us the opportunity to plant the tree.
And to add to that, and it's when we find out about the earthquake of Kermanshah, we already donated money, and we'd like to do it again to contribute to your great cause.
That would be so kind of you.
This is the least what we can do in return of receiving so much goodness from the local people all over Iran.
Thank you again for being here at this time.
Thank you.
It was nice to
meet you. Thank you so much.